It is KTV powered by World Sports Betting. Orlando Pirates 1, Cape Town City 0 in the MTN 8 quarterfinal. You know, an interesting game which had a red card, it had a goal, and of course, it had somewhat an obscured view because you thought that the guys that are 10 men were actually the guys that are 11 men. Before we start the video, www.wsb.co.za, that's World Sports Betting, our betting partner as well. You can go to their website, put your money on some of the matches as well. The background, as you can see, is a studio environment. We can no longer shoot from the Premier Soccer League premises. It's private property, and we were politely told that we can't shoot there anymore. But when matches are back, we will be able to shoot from the stadiums from that point, Junior. Orlando Pirates 1-0, scored a goal very early on in the game, but it was weird because it felt like Cape Town City were the guys that are 11 men in that game. Overall, we won't enjoy the match.
Yeah, Nkululeko, first of all, it's in Kutiski TV. We are like this, growing like this because of them. Yeah, it came big, came of Menamangi Peg and Jobangisho. Very disappointing at Orlando Pirates. Like I said, the same team, they ending Ibona last season, ending Ibona this season. Pirates technical team, they're able to identify quality players. Back on what's saying, I'm a players that Nkabanguti, Bazoba Sebenzela, but to Cholgutumundu, when the starting line, or select 18 Abo. Training summer player was in the selection in Kulmang 18. Lezo Tela Eomedi team to the Kali 11 and 7 apparently is a problem. I'm very disappointed since last season. Yes, he came January. Yes, Abachi Abantu Munto or Mshambi understanding as fun in terms of Mshambu Ugbon Ameshone understanding of football. Zenbao, I'm very disappointed. Tima Kaiko Palans. You can't play 3-4-3 in Amshanj. Kulmang Uti, Uta since Sajoyo. Umdlalisana nsiko leno nyawuza and lo mfana lo bekadlala wing back ngikhuluma ngoto oto
yeah no you on the hot
one yeah kushukuthi lo mchita lo shy cross bani where do you start bekadlala simila beku u full back ngikhuluma nge right back yes beku wing back but most beku uyohlala but oto beka 71 lonke bomthola lo you start sometimes kushukuthi uyafinyayo I Cape Town City but most beka beku ube uye Untigelele nyawuza no Tyson and babe expose. You understand? Ngoba untigelele nyawuza no Tyson same type of player. They are very slow. High tick rent slow. One on one out. If they play behind them, Mipola, it's a problem. You understand? Which is behind the Cape Town City. I coach abo mangwa check no kusanga ni palengwe. You understand? Ngoba ithatula ke le position debe dlala u Kemete Rasmus idlalisene. It's similar player. Ushukuthi sorry. Lomchitula ke beka banika inkinga ngani movement of the ball beka dlala as number 10 coming from deep but umuntu uye beka dlala le position ebedla yeah you understand and bayimanika problem unfortunate but only red card and ngisho ngizokutshela nkuleko ngitshelile they play with one speed why ngadlala ngama winger namhlanje I'm sorry le system e Pirates I coach angazi ukuthi uzen bangam advisor kanjani nkuleko they brought him now right now I love Fuchin Makaringe but Fuchin Makaringe mina ngizobeka namhla tactically guy is poor. Lomchita loya mina ngim understand is attacker or defensive midfield. Yeah. I think you need to decide now imakadlala. Is attacker or defensive midfield for Chin Makaringe. You understand? Ngoba ngine problem na urana uyacheka umchita ene bese kuba ngathi ubhena kusini. That's why ngithi umthu now they bought a good player, one of the best player for me lomfana lomnare. Him and I believe going forward. Namhlanje very disappointed they won because they were fortunate. They never dominated the game. Unfortunately go on kama area. I Cape Town City they were looking better team bengathi yithi different to goal. You understand? Ngoba Nkululeko umthwari uyamnika umuntu ukushukuthi ngizokutshela umthwari he can he box to box sort of uyakwazi protect I back for yakhe but uyakwazi kufika naseboxini because technically ngikhuluma ngokukhahlela ibhola ku goalkeeper he knows so nomnari can score goals as well. You must play them. Umnari if coming back they must play with four at the back please can they go back in a four at the back you understand I Pirates and then badlalisa umnari nalo mfana lo u yena lo u Ben Mutswari and then badlale mhlambe ngomuntu oyi one yiko ngithi unfortunate bamambisa uxola mlambo I'm very disappointed ngoba le similar position le mangabambisa uxola mlambo in terms ngikhuluma ngomakaringi mini different I'm sorry uxola decisive ngoba front passing usho ukuthi ngikhuluma ngelihlo I vision kamchita I work great yeah, I problem but I vision kamchita in terms of keeper ma striker passing nokudlalisa team I would play him There's no different to beke serious inkululeko umjita iwe great taxi talent into ngasebenza ngayo ngikhuluma ngayo ixola mlamo. It's similar play kusho ukuthi ngikhuluma ngami na uchoose him kuno makaring mina ngikhuluma ngami bengizomfaka mhlambe for instance umunare na open ngifake uxola game ku Pirates and put wingers kusho ukuthi kube mhlambe kube 4-3-3 labantu abay 3 up front kusho ukuthi noma ngabe undlova unfortunate bamthenga ze central midfield at Pirates fail. I'm sorry kusho so by now bamdlalisa all over because want bakushintsha ama position kaningi problem
and I think sorry it just I mean, also we have to blame the technical team. Yes, Yena, maybe there are limitations in his talent, but really, Rolani Begamdala right back, Namhlanje, you can't really tell where exactly they're playing him, but I'm confused and I.
You can't blame Abonangai. I'm sorry, Rolani is knowledgeable in terms of talent. You understand? Umchitanji, I don't know, my brother is he's my brother, but I'll tell you it is in reality. Mhlambe kuye bayakwazi ukumsebenzisa but ayisebenzi kwale nto ebholeni ukuthi lokwazi ukusebenzisa could play can adjust anyway. Undlovu himself uRuland bekamdlalisa right back sometimes in the middle or winger left and right or a strike bambeke naphambili. You know why? I problem kamjita naye needs to raise the hands babone ukuthi this is a attack wing or this is a right or left wing. You understand? Because kuma respects Mazadam Nkululeko coming from as a number 10 okanye mhlambe la in the middle number 8 kula kumele amjita lwe position khona is where he was bought stars good but now it's confused and among am checker who lost. Pirates it's a team mele be if you know tactical discipline you must be mele be an individual brilliant mele guide team something. So uTsongo Mzila khuluma I think he is right but mina idifa ukuthi incident ka Happy Jelly kuleko iloyalty. I understand it's a key my brother, you need to respect the player been there for you done we shoot a lot for you but the monga mamela umicho mangina umicho last mangikhuluma naye he came at Zambia kune captain national team beyidlala center back uthema ka checka ukuthi team why benga win ngikhuluma nge nation as a whole wa check uDlengwenya off the field what is he doing why he was given the belt angithi you lead off the field as a umpire captain on the field you contribute ngani and wa check all the season ukuthi Zambia what he has lost Dlengwenya idlala you understand it tells ukuthi mele kube nama changes monga check in the past he's done well for himself but now kule position kuleko 6 years Pirates we need nothing if the coach come and change the space I'm not a fan ka Tyson Hlatshwayo I mean but sengikhuluma ngokuthi uthathe yes iambelt ungay question and stuff but mina ukuthi amthatha mbeke estand engaphandle I don't blame him ngoba lapha njoba ngitshela in 6 years they won nothing. Yep. And playing Happy Jelly there bekadlala kule 4 season uqala ku right back 3 season I think 4 kule plus 4 season bese kadlala center back. Yep. Because he pace bayilephi bese lekhile so I don't blame coach there na kuzambia na coach has come umichushilo mangimamela le statement and mangobserve ama game ezihamba amanye mina I watch football my brother in any chai research I coach ethe mayikhuluma njengoba ngisho the Pirates I win ngisho kuwe benga win 6 years Jelly was playing as a captain. So you check kule position good. You think imzamo unyawuza na somebody else. You understand? And definitely they won but obviously we need ugly but abakhonsidanga. You understand? Yeah, I question I'm belt ngam question and stuff. But ngizokutshela Nkululeko, definitely show mina ngimplay mu happy masingaba never. He's done well in previous years. But now you need somebody that is fresh. Mina njoba ngisho uTyson Hlatshwayo yes he did well namhlanje never been tested originally. Ngoba abantu unyawuza badla abantu unyawuza badlala bo two ngokufana. You understand? But it's similar players. By Poland, which they must be a sweeper. If somebody defend, somebody must be a sweeper. So when by Poland, which and a bit slower. You cannot go to Begum to nearer to you, who's as good to slowly can turn it out to Angalfun Angalfuni. You understand? Your team has the strengths of each other. If playing Kemiti Rasmus, but I'm so Namchanjim, Tamif Pegatal, or Lentona Linga Bikubi, Bibanigin King, I could see. He came, Michael. It's a problem. I'm not convincing a Paris Namchanje, Nsebegan Kule, they won. Because the team ngikhuluma nge Cape Town City they got the red card and at the game isesene isikhathi yabulala ikushukuthi ngikhuluma ngama plans e coach onke nala masabhe kathi oyenza probably nokuthi mhlambi I Pirates is a big team mhlambi kula ma team onke psychological obvious when they play Pirates baba nengqondo ukuthi as keep ten shape after a couple of minutes we go to them. Mm-hmm. You understand and njoba ngisho including abo makola njoba babuye ebenchini if this guy was a boy was playing njoba Pirates in the middle besangi dominate and walahla beba lose shape in the middle baphelele la team ya shota. Mm-hmm. You understand baladla shape ikutshela kahle njoba ngisho ngithi umakaring uyathanda ukujeka when Ben Mutswari as a phela uBen Mutswari is a sweeper in the middle discipline langwenya uma ungacheck in most utholakala lapho but sometimes ibhola amadlala ibhola la kulida I check I distance ukuthi likuphi sometimes uyajeka unokujeka naye. Mm-hmm. You cannot yabona so kungcono adlali wing And a wing na corner still is a failure because it doesn't have a pace. You need players who can take Ochiwazukshin. So Melati saw him to the attacker, Kulmang Witi, the attacker already destroy. Kulmang defensive midfield. And Jobang is on Kulung Sash. The Pirates made Lung is a coach and Pau. A young one disappointed sitting. You understand about Kulmo ever. Maybe Pirates bet no ways, my brother. May I understand one? Kam Gutim Gunguti is one of the biggest team. A lot is expected. Italian are winning next. There's individual men and let up like pound to pound in the Sundowns. I give they sign quality players. Bagua's good balbo and elite player. Yep. It's a reality, but a coach mainly combine. Mm-hmm. It's time now. Was okay, I understand 6 months they are seeming, but the team tonight tells us in young one is challenging. If it's market along speed one, bega manch. First 30 minutes, explode. Explosive. After 30 minutes for pancha. It tells you balance are equal. There's a gap between the defense and the midfield. Midfield and the strikers. And look at Paltino Mang. Mang am check a one come a goal. Language from his season says open. Guna goal sharp. Pukori le guna before the game open. But he was struggling to get the supply enough because of Ilente Aki coach. Yoguti. Every time the up front is changing. A lot of the papa mil. And a sensitive position. Gula banta by trap front. It's changing, cheap on changing. Namhlanje mawa ngamcheka njoba ngisho uNdlovu. UNdlovu he never gave Pirates anything going forward. I'm sorry angimangela iqeda mina igame. Pule system e Pirates iye emlimithile umjita. You understand? It's system le e Pirates.
He's a good player though. I mean you would expect ukuthi from time to time, as you always say, there must be individual brilliance.
That's what
Shaya umuntu create ama crosses. The whole match there was nothing special that he did.
Ilento nyakuyo ngithi im limited system coach they're playing 4-3-3-4-3.
Yes.
Sometimes if we're doing one billion, mela boy him. But nay, upule njoba ngisho ngithi. Yabona since him going to Pitwet West, ngaba nenkinga mina. I coach uGiven Anthony Mdlali self back. From ngambona lo mfana lo yadlalela le club le bamthenga kuyo ya Free State, NFT. The boy was something else in terms of attacking. Every time now when he attack, it's thinking of defending because of ngambona inqondo yakhe seyilapho. Ku Pirates ama decision making wakhe nginenkinga and I tells ukuthi was a defender left back programmed for many years. At Pitwet West. So you understand. So he in the king na e namshange go shoot in the system e Pirates na e nkulmana ngai. He's never show up.
Okay.
You understand. So he even things of China nkulego. Nara nande tjobangi sham very disappointed. We need the Pirates, but I mean I'm gonna be convinced that team is scattered. But now your team is going to shoot going forward. Do right to so magazuti. Winning this trophy is gonna be difficult.
Yeah, I want to go back to that. This is the last question I'll ask you then before we let you go. I mean the SuperSport United already. There's potentially Sundowns or Chiefs, depending on the results. When you look at that, if you could have a semi-final in a SuperSport, Pirates, Chiefs and Sundowns, do you see Pirates with the kind of play that they played today? Do you see them going forward and winning it?
No. Ngicelile nkululeko. Last season, if you do well, mina ngizoba ifan yakho. A player that does well, anyway, you can go any coaches anywhere in the world. A player that does well is a favorite to the coach. If you do well, I'm talking about the coach knowledgeable, honest to himself. And then me in last year, favorite team, Sundowns. In the past 3-4 seasons. Last season, not one of the best team, but obviously individual and the way team being a conic culture strike. You understand? So currently, Jobang Sasho, Gulen thing he last season. Ngizoba nika futhi ukuthi ithing babone badlale kusasa. I'm ready to see them under new technical team. You understand? If they don't change anything and njengoba bajoine uKemit Erasmus, you understand? I'm very happy. Oprim Diba as a left back. You understand? Sundowns, I see them. Ngishilo ngathi sasa kungaba nama surprises masikhuluma kule show ya Friday.
Yeah, yeah.
Because the reason ngithi bayiphethe the team eGrand but uPitso ngokuhamba kwakhe. I don't know whether the coaches is gonna ngoba manye ama coach athanda ukuthi let me start something new. And proving a point, you should do my motion. I'm if they bring same the way coach, you understand? Just that bang and the fever. Meza is gone. There's Kemit Erasmus. If they start him with Serino, Mshame no Kelezo, Zone as a lam coolies, a selling apple, we should like Lalum coolies. I'm going to show Bo Charlie. Probably. If Charlie, right mindset, the coach, they play him. Shampoo ne Charlie. And then you play Lumfana Lo Ulo, Umshishila Pamkwabo. And then Pamili Jobangisho Keleto, and Lumfa Rasmus and Serino. You understand? Mm-hmm. And then something will come out. I beg for by keep the exactly way bang a corner, Ulibusa, Bambege, La Panadale, Oganiena, Unasimento, Nascimento, and this guy, Madisha, Busa Chile, as a mean I will play him as a left back. You understand? And right back, and I heard what is leaving. If I'm not, I don't know. He's still there. Begunia Ruma, Gaga. With that system, I don't see coaching or chinching next coaches. Same philosophy. I don't see any team stopping Sundowns with a fresh Jobangisho apparently called Open Diva.
Yeah.
They've signed him. Mm-hmm. They've signed a couple of people. But Amanya, I'm not interested. Obvious Open Diva and Alum Fanalo. As a left back Open Diva, yes, mm-hmm. it downs. When you team, yes, when there's nobody that can compete with you, can be. But left back and also Kemet Rasmus, I'm excited. Definitely they will win that game. Bona mina. You want it, man? And I can able to tell, but Pirates going straight all the way. But at least on they will never ever go to the final and win this thing.
Okay, obviously, that depends on whether or not they don't change their style. And Funu got in the boy, exas, and it win in the Pirates MTN 8. And this is what you were saying, it depends if they play like they were playing today against 10 men, what about 11, and they couldn't show anything. Guti, they have more players, then obviously, even now, I'm sure you can agree, Guti, nothing probably will come out of that, but of course they can always change and improve if they do. Otherwise, thank you very much for watching us. It is Ski TV on Facebook, 0645250513, WhatsApp, 1 minute video clip of your opinion about the game as well, so that other fans can see how you see the game as well. World Sports Betting, www.wsb.co.za, is a data free website. Thank you very much for watching us.